Here's what to do if the machine is not stitching or pulling up the bobbin thread. First, turn the wheel to raise the needle to its highest point. Remove the bobbin case by unlatching it and pulling it out. Then, turn the hand wheel to lower the needle to its lowest point. A needle in the correct position will show that about one-third of the eye of the needle is visible above the axle. If the height is incorrect, open the front door cover to access and reset the height of the needle bar.